You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be so-
I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like fireworks. And somebody tipped off the cops, but
what's the problem, fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. Well, thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a locker, and jump.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Hey, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
The other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Reels?
Thank you.
Shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you gotta say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You gotta look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.